The bloody Battle of the Somme still raged on. 206,000 British soldiers would lose their lives there. Freddie was commissioned to drive the newest weapon of war, a major progress in a conflict that was literally stuck in the mud. But Baron von Dorf was also counting on this battle to shine in front of his superior.